is, Mom. Hi, bonjour. How can I help you today? Perfect, looking for the Bibles. How many? Two? That's quite a lot for a Bible person. As I'm not into Bibles, I probably only got two in my wardrobe, but sometimes I read them, sometimes I don't. But I've got time to show you. So the first one is the I Belong one. And I feel really happy with my I Belong one. It's got a really nice picture. So, and you can put your name on the back and then open it up with the I Belong one. And then you also get the contents. So that's pretty cool. Next. So that's really cool. So that's really cool. I like this one because it says, I do this at my school. So I wrote in the name of the bar, in the name of the Father, so I'll show you that page. And then that one as well. So there's another page of me trying to draw a church. So that's pretty cool. So you can put, like, I belong to the parish of, you know? So we got the Bible tells us about God. So it's got a nice like sheet that you can put in of when Jesus got baptized. I don't know really that much about God and Jesus and stuff, but I do know that Jesus got baptized by John the Baptist in the river. So. That's a lot of stuff that I'm missing. And it's another thing. And I think it's really, really cool. And yeah, I like it. And there's another one, but I haven't gotten to that yet. So there we go. So that's really cool. And then there's just some other pages. So I'm not allowed to look at them. I Belong Bible. Would you be interested in buying this today? You would? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put that in your bag. The next one we have up is this one. This is our that was born children's Bible. So this is a really good Bible and I kind of like it. I only read it a few times so. Page. It's good to use a muscle. Yeah. And then so I think that's really cool. And then it says you got the Old Testament. The Old Testament and the New Testament. And then it's got a story. That's pretty cool. I like that. That's sad. Adam and Eve. Adam was first on this world, if you did not know that. That's like history or something though. This is one of my favourite stories. satisfying. This one today, would you be buying? So you've already bought this one, but would you be, I want to show you more pages. So this is the Jesus and the Pies. And this is one of my other favourite stories. Jesus is baptised. So that is that. Yeah, I think that one's pretty cool. So would you like to buy this one today? Yeah, I like the covering as well. Would you like to buy this today? Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'll bring these both up for you. So I've got the Ivy on one there. Got the barcode. It's all done. Okay. Hope you enjoyed your visit today, and we'll see you in another trip. Goodbye. Hey guys, I really appreciate you watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. And make sure to smash that like button and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And there will be more ASMR videos and more content on the Flo's World channel. See you all next time. Goodbye.